army?
Well, the KPA seemed to ignore plenty of our equipment when they came through here. Should provide the inmates with plenty of firepower.
You're almost there, Brady. The prisoners are getting really agitated. You showed them what it's like to stand up to those fucking norks. Now all they need now is one last push, and we won't be able to stop them from tearing the KPA apart.